You probably know many, and I know many. I would call them soft Republicans or something like that.
The Washington Examiner doesn't just look at politics, though we look at politics an awful lot, but there's an even bigger story, and that's the story about America, where it is today and where it's headed. Subscribe today to the newly expanded Washington Examiner magazine.